A day after he was questioned by the Mumbai police in a rape case filed by an actor last week, a filmmaker Anurag Kashyap today issued a statement denying any truth in the allegations leveled against him. The producer director has documentary proof to establish that the complaint against him was an outright lie, the statement said. The filmmaker was questioned by the Versova police station on Thursday over allegations that he raped an actor at his house in 2013.
A day after, filmmaker Anurag Kashyap appeared for questioning in the sexual assault case filed against him by a female actor, has denied all accusations in a statement by his lawyer Priyanka Khilmani. The lawyer wrote, Anurag Kashyap has denied all wrongdoing in the matter and has provided his statement to the police, calling the complaint an outright lie, the statement continued. Anurag Kashyap has provided documentary proof of the fact that throughout August 2013, he was away in Sri Lanka in connection with the shooting of one of his films. Kashyap has categorically denied that any such alleged incident ever took place and has also denied all allegations leveled against him. The allegations have been made with the purpose of vilifying the filmmaker, the statement continued. Kashyap is distressed with the false and reckless allegations made against him that have caused pain to him, his family and his fans. Kashyap intends to vigorously pursue the legal remedies available to him. The filmmaker has sought for severe action against the complainant for misusing the criminal justice system and for hijacking the Me Too movement for her ulterior motives. The actor, who had filed an FIR against the filmmaker accusing him of sexual misconduct, had said that she is the one being grilled while the guilty is chilling at her home. Chief of National Commission for Women, Rekha Sharma, was quick to respond to this tweet and assured her that she has also written to Maharashtra Director General of Police regarding the same. Mumbai Police had registered an FIR against Anurag after the actor accused him of rape in 2013. Anurag had dismissed the allegations as baseless. Anurag called the actor's claim an attempt to silence him for his outspoken views. Earlier, his lawyer said in a tweet, "My client, Anurag Kashyap, has been deeply pained by the false allegations. These are completely false, malicious and dishonest." Bureau Report.